Also on the tackle was number 62, Chris Mays. In punter mate, the number 68, Russ Putoff. The deep end, number 7, Doug Tainmeyer, and number 21, Mike Hall. Penalty marker down. Kick was taken by number 21, Mike Hall. He was tackled by number 53, Dean Holman. Ball carrier number 15, Amy Kneecamp. Tackled by number 88, Chris Burning, and number 59, Ellen Wendell. In punt formation is number 62, Chris May, the defense for the Flyers. Number 28, Glenn Bringer, and number 84, Dwayne Albers. Quarter play. a new special. It's a fresh pop popcorn.
Back in the
it's forward.
number 84, Dwayne Alvarez, down immediately. Fires ball, first and 10. On their own, 32. He was tripped up by number 81, Mike Hoy. Ball carrier number 11, Bruce Toby. Penalty flag down. Tackle was made by number 54, Mike Holheide. Procedure. Penalty against the Flyers declined.
Oh, unfortunately. It has to be a 15-yarder.
15-yard penalty against the Flyers. Unsportsmanlike conduct.
Something they had to for him to. Awfully late for both sides for illegal motion in the backfield. You know, the play's halfway through and then they throw the flag. You know, that was, I like that one down there before cracking the hit
late. Penalty motion, penalty decline. Miami D Clamp, number 15, the ball carrier. By number 28, Glenn Trainer, and number 88. Thank you.
of the 17 women's teams, Diane Imwally and Andy Hoyer, who lost the first night, came. 15, Norm Berkey. Tackle made by number 41, Tom Reichert.
Yeah, he did.
10, Mark Lang. Step out of bounds. The officials mark Dwayne Albert in punt formation. It's number 62, Chris May.
Thank you.
The ball carrier was... Let's get my act together. Tackle was...
Thank you.
touchdown Redskins. Ball is on the 37. Penalty flag down. Yeah.